Describe the skin on a crocodile's head.
Well, hang on, there isn't going to be any, is there?
Thick is probably right, yeah.
There's a trap, isn't it? There's
yes.
A trap,
yeah.
Would I?
Yes.
They don't have any skin.
They? Yeah, they do.
It's not that.
It's not that, then.
Just yeah. Avoid the word...
It's shoe.
Reptilian.
Yes, that'll do.
Yeah, it's not...
But it isn't...
Scaly. It's not scaly.
It's not scaly, right, no. That's right. It's not scaly.
Not scaly. Right.
Scaly things are...
Move on, then, next one.
Scales... Just do a quick explanation.
Fish. Fish is scaly.
It's cracked skin, and it's irregular. Scales are genetically programmed to appear and are regular, but this is, these are just different on every single crocodile, and they're not regular.
Do you know, I once did an extraordinary trip where I canoed across Africa. I don't recommend it. You get a condition called trench bottom. And I met a wonderful woman, and she knew I was very anxious about the trip.
Sorry, yeah. Did what, nude?
I canoed across Africa.
Nude?
Yeah. And there's...
No, no, not nude. I...
You couldn't get...
It wasn't dangerous enough, so I couldn't go without clothes on.
No, I genuinely had you see. I can mute. That's why I went, my dad.
No. Anyway, I met this woman, this missionary, and I said to her...
She said, I hope you're not in a kayak.
She was a missionary.
A missionary. And she said to me, are you worried about the crocodiles? And I said, yes. And she said, if you should meet a crocodile, here's the advice. Offer it your arm, because then you've still got both legs to run away. Mm-hmm. Pass it on.
I like that.
Pass it on.
But we know
example.
Another good way.
Put a rubber band over its
carry
mouth.
A big rubber band.
Yeah.
Can only move one jaw, and it can't put any pressure upwards, and you'd snap it down. The things that look like scales on a crocodile's head are actually just cracks in its skin.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.